You ever have a door without a lock on it? Well, I'm gonna show you guys how to lock a door without a lock on it. Break a fork, bend the tips like this, keep the other end. This guy goes right in there, good to close. Take the other end, slips right in there, and locked, my guys.